to take a look at this video from the Dallas-Fort Worth airport. You saw that car speeding into the frame at the toll booth. The driver hits the median and just launches airborne. The driver ended up flying over another car, landing and bursting into flames just beyond the view of the camera there. Amazingly, the driver only had minor injuries. Police think she was drunk.